Look at that.
For the next one, we probably will.
Thank you.
of you, scare everybody else away. You get the swimming hole to yourself. Top of our, what was it, 3.5K to get here.
Yeah.
So not too bad today. I'm going to eat the last of my moose meat, bear fat, homegrown raspberry pemmican. So, anyways, don't trip. So, not too bad for a weekend that was supposed to rain basically all weekend. It is, I think, 8 a.m.-ish on the last day, and it just started to rain. I'm all packed up. Adnans all getting there. Alex is still in La La Land. Yeah, good. Probably really only like an hour, maybe two, hike to get out of here. It's not too bad. Not too bad. So, I'm gonna go have another coffee. That's about it. I'm ready to go. I just gotta pack up my chair, I guess. That's all I gotta pack up. Anyways, thanks for watching. You know, if you've been here for a long time, thank you. I appreciate all the support. If you're new to my channel and you like what you see, you know, stick around. There'll be plenty more coming up. So this is beautiful here. Like, there's nobody around. It's nice. I think part of part of that had to do with the weather that was supposed to rain all weekend. So a lot of people didn't show, which was nice because there's like 5 campsites along this lake. They're really spread out, so you wouldn't see them anyways, even if they were here. Oh, I'm good. It's pouring. So, maybe a little bit of a wet walk. I didn't bring rain gear. But, who needs it? Bag's covered.
Trying to grab a tree on your way down.
Stink.